Santos, our first quarter is underway, and it's brought to you by Cobra Energy Drink Simulana on Labana.
Meet each other 4 years ago on his first visit to the Philippines.
Oh, good one at that time. And you were talking about Richard Standhardinger. He's on the floor.
But he's put in decent numbers when he's on the floor. 16.4 points.
Standhardinger's mapping. How's it, Pascual? Counted back.
Wala yata continuation yun. Hindi ito ang galing kay Jake Pasquale.
Sabi din. Kasi wala na triple meron ba? Wala na eh.
Wala na.
Yun.
And then
umaba
he
got it.
Pwede. Pwede yun. Tama yung tawa.
Hindi naman kumalik sa make a comeback. In the meantime, this is short range delivery by Standhardinger.
And that's a beautiful no-look pass.
Step back with this, follow up to Standhardinger with this, pero foul si Baclao.
Baclao just wanted to make sure na hindi makakuha ng 3-point.
Actually,
lang siya. Beses, San Miguel finally breaking that spell.
It's a sprint of the line, making it 3-point. Foul!
The last year, ahead of the back was Christian Standhardinger, and doing yung foul given up by Brian Cruz on the breakaway.
And it's a move brought to you by the all-new Honda Click, the official motorcycle of the PBA. The long pass to Standhardinger crashes aside the defense. Back in business. Nadapa, tumuloy, and he has given.
Beautiful talking assist.
That will serve
the Standhardinger is not missing. Ilan na ba yan? And then, namiesta niya si Christian Standhardinger. But the man of the hour for San Miguel here.